Yo, my people, Wagwan! Welcome to Entertainment Zone, and today we're going to talk about Jaila Kingdom. Finally know what's going on, but on the other hand, people, Shensia don't know why. And Gullibop farmer girlfriend turned Christian. Yes, a Marigan in the church. People, not only that, Buju Bantan have church is here. Well, on, wait there. But anyway, the story just a warm up. Check out the video. We soon forward.
Now this you we know.
Pull up on them ends, all the drinking stop like a blood clot under the same thing. Pop family, them a moan in a same thing black. Then we fuck your girl, push every inch in that. Oh God, the journey full of ups, Chloe up beside them. So your face be smart up, me you hide them. Now me no mix up, me no try blame.
Now, I'm not a psychic, but me can read on the mind when I say, yo, the artist bad like wow, which my 100% agree with, you know, and his name is New Era People, N-U-E-R-A-H, a.k.a. Sniper King. And the same Sniper King, well, lad need a talk about, them no want to see me a Sniper King late scrap. Yes, the same brother there. So, you can run go over him YouTube page and check him out, people, New Era. But moving on, people, Buju Bantan, the reason why I say Buju Bantan have trust is your people. Buju Bantan released the video for no just phone to the people. Me a tell them to say, yo, the video shot.
Me a tell them.
Yeah, man, Buju, you're damn right. You can't just phone none at all. Because come to think of it, phone cause the most relationship problem nowadays. Not even money cause relationship problems like phone. As you look, you see a new picture surface or a new video surface. Somebody doing something, and guess what? It was all caught on a phone.
Me no trust phone, me no own, me no like it. Picture I go round, say Simone, I'm a wifey. Be a fuzzy picture, we suggest me a knifey.
Now people wanna see the same blasted thing when me a talk about and why Buju Bantan have a trust issue with phone. He must say yo, him don't own a phone and him not like phone because a be a fuzzy picture circulate with smoke, you understand? And the picture them a indicate that yo, the Gargamel a knife it, you understand? Me a say, Jaja no Buju them catch you.
Instagram, I fuck with me psyche. Ain't no trust man, we switch down for your Nike. 6 months in general, I know him say I'm Mikey.
Now people, Buju Bantan all have problem over Instagram. But come on, Buju Bantan, remember, you're the great Gargamel. So when the girl them see over Instagram, they're gonna send you one message, they're gonna slide in your DM and say hi, Buju, or whatever, you understand? So you can't do to bash them panda, Buju Bantan. But differently, people, phone is not the only thing Buju Bantan have a problem with. Buju Bantan have a problem with the brother them who are switch on and off like a light switch. Them no know who for loyalty, you understand? Them no loyalty you when you broke them on the loyalty you when you can contribute something to them. Today them say 6 and tomorrow them a see a Mikey. Buju Bantan a burn out them brother there straight.
Can't trust no man, we claim them a strikey. And them in a video wanna show people. Them we sell your own, them we sell your own.
So Buju Bantan say yo, you can't tell me say you're a gangster and you're on the internet to show off your badness. Well, I internet the badness then now, Buju. Everybody have Twitter finger or Instagram finger or Facebook poster, you understand? If you don't post on Facebook, you're not a gangster. But differently, people, moving on. Gullibop's ex-girlfriend, Amari, people, is now a Christian. Yes, Amari gave her life to God. And first thing most, I know a lot of people may criticize Amari and have a bad things to say. But most, I bless up yourself, Amari. Big up yourself. That's a great move. You understand me? I say, so people, the social media personality, Amari DJ Mona Lisa. You understand? Because I don't know. Say, yo, that Amari DJ name. DJ Mona Lisa, you understand me? I say, so Amari say, yo, God has done enough for her and she lose over 40 pounds and she feel like, say, yo, it's time for her to give her life to God because, you know, God have, you know, make some major changes in her life and all of these things, you understand? She had a gastric bypass and for all who don't know, the gastric bypass is that, you know, when they make your inside of your stomach smaller, them take out a bag of things for you eat less so you lose more weight and all of them thing there. So Amari did that and she said she lose 40 pounds and more. I said congratulations Amari and big up yourself again.
Hurry up now, finally. can give me one more, yeah.
Yeah, people, finally, yeah, literally, finally, Jada Kingdom new song name, finally. And for some damn reason, I never get the notification when that song had just pop up on YouTube. But Jada Kingdom, no worry yourself, we finally get to the song. And people, the song is going to make you love Jada Kingdom more if you did love Jada Kingdom already.
You put me in a mood, like it. Far from indecisive. So nobody never make you feel like this.
Talk me a talk about to Jada Kingdom. Jada Kingdom say, yo, you put me in a mood, I'ma like it. Far from indecisive. So basically, Jada Kingdom is saying, people, she ready to settle down because she get her vibes from the relationship there. She get her feelings from the relationship there where she love. So the man for just fling on the ring on her finger and make them settle down and have some youth and all of these things. But Jada Kingdom never really say all of that. But wanna get what Jada Kingdom has said.
Everything where you can't resist, my bumper start rolling. I'm loose. You're hypnotized by my hips. Yes, I'm a waistline, can't write it.
Come on now, Jada Kingdom. You show off your seat. True, you know, say your bumper big and broad and would have hypnotized anybody you have to point out the fact or point out the obvious. The one I will see that, Jada Kingdom. So, people, look out, Jada Kingdom and fear now. Just imagine the brother they wear for their own Jada Kingdom on a daily basis. And I look on the bumper, they go round and round and round like a yo yo. So, him the most hypnotized. If Jada Kingdom I walk on a road and a man just look on Jada Kingdom for 10 seconds, him hypnotized much less. So, come on now, Jada. You know you mash up the money and the style.
And it'll drive you crazy, yes, you love the vibe. So come dance with me tonight. I don't wanna do this alone.
Now, Mama Evie, me guarantee you say you don't have to tell him to come over. Cause the brother they good at they behind the fence. I watch out that heavy bumper the way you have here, yeah, man. The bumper the way you say, ah, if you go down in your jeans and all kind of something. Good over the fence with him binoculars. I watch out the good. Jada Kingdom. But watch this now, people. Moving on, Shensia drop a song with Young Thug, Swae Lee and Russian. Yeah man, the same Russian will link with Vybz Kartel. Clean out the closet, deposit the clap, them love it. Oh.
You may not be a movie star. You may not drive a big fast car.
Yes, my people, so this song is called IDKW, short name for I don't know why. And you know, you have Young Thug on the track, you have Swae Lee, you have obviously Shensia and the Great Russian. Yeah, man. And you know, my rate about Shensia, people, I have to give her props to this. She have make a big international stride. And I like to say, yo, I come for really review the song or whatever, but I just have to say, yes, my respect what Shensia do, people. Not only that, people, I don't see Shensia really. I do no local collaboration again. Shensia thing international, people. The girl that push forward, the girl that make progress, people. I'm a rate that boy Shensia. But anyway, me quit talk about a little more of the song.
But I love you in every way. Yes, I love you in every way.
No, Shensia, I mean, I believe that something there, you know. He may not drive a fancy car or be a superstar. No, Shensia, no. And Catman can't take care of that body there, Shensia. Me not believe that something there, Shensia. But differently, people, it look like Shensia do some serious voice training because the girl voice turn up. Shensia voice are going with a bag of thing, people. And me have to respect and rate that as what I said before, girl, go on your thing. Shensia, me not believe that something there. Me I go continue say it.
I don't know why.
Yeah man, some people, as I say, yo, the big international collaboration them with Shensia make people, we have to respect that, you understand? And we like to see when the female artists them are do good, especially the female dancehall artists them, because for far too long, yo, the male them in a dancehall dominate dancehall, every little thing. And since recently, since couple of years back, the female them are get the highlight with them forget, you understand? Me can say, yo, Mama Spice set the way. And Shensia follow in a Spice footsteps. Sharp, 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 sharp. You understand me? I say, me may say this and enough people may disagree with me. But if Shensia continue upon the path which is depan, me I tell you, say, a lot of female artists have to go look up to Shensia. And a lot of male artists have to go soon start look up to Shensia. Matter of fact, Shensia lead enough of them male artists. Yeah, you understand me? I say, even though a lot of people either speculate and come up with a bag of rumors, say Shensia do all kind of things to get collaboration. The girl never really paid that no mind still. She does kind of, you know, turn her eye, cut her eye with half of them and show them a middle finger and continue to do her things. Because guess what now? She knows that at the end of the day, a progress she say, and it a work for you. You understand what me? I say? So big up yourself, Mama Shensia. You understand? So people, let me know what you think down in the comment section. Like, share and subscribe if you haven't done so as yet. Boom. Until the next one.